It's wide, and Nishikori takes his place in the quarterfinals.
3 sets to 1.
And Mikhail Kukushkin's poor record against Nishikori continues. He's won a set today, but he's still unable to win a match. That's 9-0 in favour of Kei Nishikori, who takes his place in the quarterfinals of Wimbledon.
And look at what it means to him. He knows that he was pushed